Your mind is empty as a new moon. Something seems to have cleared it out, scrubbed the corners, bleached the holes. The nothingness is oddly comfortable.
Stink, Quercus, but at least there are trees.
Now, let's be quick. Who knows when the great eagle...
The cat purrs loudly as it curls itself around your ankles.
Thank you for freeing me from that awful place. The air is so much clearer here, wild and free, just like me. And I remember who I am now, a wizard's cat. But the spell-flinging stinker left me behind, without as much as a look over his shoulder. Bah! It's as if I never made myself a bed on his bony legs, or never chased away the mice that had bite through his books. So he is. I guarded his library like a griffin would a princess's bedchamber, and look where it got me. I can still hear him now, the crusty old cad. We had us a cruise and 6 days in the sun, but grave duty calls, so I have to run. Too dangerous, my charge, for you, dear old boy. Best you stay here in jolly Fort Joy. Oh, you get used to it after a while. But that doesn't change the fact that he left me stranded among a bunch of red ropes with prickly magic sticks. No, it's quite clear to me that you are much more worthy of an honest cat's company. You just call for me and I'll be there, all cuddles and claws at your service.
do with the paladins. Go and tell your grandmaster that.
It's everything to do with the paladins.
This much is clear. Source cut through your veins. It must be restrained.
But Dallas, in her great wisdom, granted us a gift. A cure in one.
Regardless.
But your sacrifice will mean the salvation of them.
Guards! There's a prisoner roaming loose in here, and a bloody serpent at that.
I beg your pardon, Your Honor. They must have slipped his watchman. You! Who let you out of your cell? Come along. You'll be tried when you're called. You'll do as you're told, or I'll knock some teeth out of that highborn mouth. Now get over here!
Let's not be hasty, Magister. This ought to be an education for all of us. Tell me, Sorcerer, what did you hope to gain by interrupting these proceedings?
Brother, do not answer. You must run. Run!
The judge smiles thinly.
This is more than a trial, this is an education. That should appeal to the likes of you, should it not? Tell me, what have you heard of our good work here, our holy cure? I suppose that's correct, though I've yet to find any sorcerers who were inclined to wander away after being totally cured. Would you like to see a demonstration? It was commonplace in the days of Bracchus Rex, but the technology has lain dormant since then. We have Dallas to thank for her revival of the tool that will save us all. How to explain it? You see, with this wand, I can leech the source from within you. You'll no longer attract Voidwoken. Rivalon need no longer fear you. All this talk, why don't I just show you? Madam, please do hold still.
No! Animal! Beast! Slug! Please! No!
Perfection. I imagine it's quite hard for you to fathom. I don't suppose I'd look forward to this fate myself, but you must understand, if your kind are left well enough alone, the Voidwoken will destroy us. All of us. This elf has sacrificed her source. Some might say the spark of life within her. But she has done so in the name of us all. She is a hero. How glad I am to hear you say that. You'll make your repentance all the more rewarding for both of us. I'm so glad you joined us here today.
Thank you.
Out of the frying pan and into... You know what? You've heard that one before, so let's try a new one. Shite's all mucked up. Yeah, it seems more to the point, doesn't it? Thank you.
mine.
Thank you.
She looks at you with wet eyes and manages a wink before returning to her work.
good to see you. You take care now. Who in their right mind would think of a thing like this? Where's the oil? Bolted on there tight, ain't it?
You hardly recognize him, but there he is, Alexander. You're shocked to see a sorcerer's collar around his neck. He seems so different now, compared to how he looked back in school. You see him coming for you. You saw what he did to the others. You pray, you pray, you pray, you pray. A sea voyage. Children and adults huddled together for warmth and comfort. You were a slave to the ancient empire not so long ago. You are nothing. You are no... A deluge of happiness. You play...
It's bolted on there tight, ain't it?
Boring.
Where's the oil? Who in their right mind would think of a thing like this? Who in their right mind would think of a thing like this? palace, you maniac.
She smiles and gives you a long, meaningful look.
Couldn't let him kill.
Oh, hey! Hey! I thought you might be Emmy. It's nice to see you. Sauce? Hound? Did she seem happy? At least there's that.
The dog wags his tail, hopefully.
Oh, hey! Hey! I thought you might be Emmy. It's nice to see you. I think I love you.
State your business. State your business.